Me, personally, I'm strapping liquor. You don't wanna fuck with me. All you ladies out there, come on, clubs, whatever, don't front. You know you like them riders.
Show your love.
Give it up.
Now I heard that heaven is a half pipe. Well, that's only half right. You don't have to skate vert to find your heaven on this earth. You can skate a parking lot and see it all for what it's worth. He'll flip 12 stairs and still receive your share. Hardware to the wood, no rises at all. On the low, like skating before the bleepers and ball. Now they got platinum chains to match their rings. Understand I'm not hating, I'm just saying that it's strange that a sword's locked up. Tony Hawk's got a game, and no, everything has changed. I still love it the same. 16 years later, still doing my thing. This goes out to all my riders who don't gang bang. It used to be so fun, we run from cops at the spots, making magic, wreaking havoc in your local parking lots. Now let's rock. For them 15, stand no slide.
Let's rock.
For the homies pulling airs backside.
Let's rock.
Old school dog, town bird slide.
Let's rock.
Every time we bell, we got back up and tried.
Now I first started skating back in 1986, and I still can't land a motherfucking kickflip. I just like to ride, kick, turn, carve the bowl. And my most impressive flatland trick, I'll either roll. Though I'm not out of control, it's good for my soul to go out and test my limits. No coach, no scrimmage. One of the few sports in life that promotes independence. So this is my ode to everyone who roll two trucks and four wheels. Those who ride every day to develop more skills. You're a thing in pain. Seven plies of wood brain. Do the same trick for weeks till it drives you insane. But when you land that trick, it's spiritual bliss. Where Nirvana meets the asphalt, attempting it for weeks. You've been working your ass off, and it's not about a girl or some props for your boys. You do it for yourself and that sense of inner joy. It used to be so fun, we run from cops at the spots, making magic, wreaking havoc in your local parking lots. Now let's rock.
For them 15, stand no slide.
Let's rock.
For the homies pulling airs backside.
Let's rock.
Old school dog, town bird slide.
Let's rock.
Every time you bell, we got back up and tried.
Now you can ride for fun. Flow. I'm a pro, it's like underground rap, it's not about that dough. Although it is nice to make loot at what you love. Said by me and James Craig, talking life over grub. Or me and G-Mos, posted outside the club. If they won't let you wear your skate shoes, then fuck them scrubs. Look, I don't play ball or organized sports. Catch me at the skate park in some border type shorts. It's a quarter pipe sport, skating sorta like horse. And we don't fear pain, it's the door to life source. And we can make our own fun, we don't gotta find a court. It's as plain as this, we can skate a drainage ditch. Ride with the homies, pull the insanest shit. That'll never get filled, but still it makes you feel like $100,000 when you hear your boys holler. And this is dedicated to my skateboard scholars.
It used to be so fun, we run from cops at the spots, making magic, wreaking havoc in your local parking lots. Now let's ride.
Now on a real note, we'll take a moment to say rest in peace to all your favorite skate spots like EMB, Love Park. Moment of silence. Rest in peace, Keenan Milton.